Come on now.
So I've been playing Witcher 3. I'm not very good at these kind of games. There's a reason why I don't play these games. But I figured I needed to play them just to get the full Gwen experience.
Freak. Move it! Good woman.
Alright, get on the path. Ask the hunter where he found the bodies.
Anyone home? Must be out hunting.
Nope. Scared the shit out of Roach. Whoops. Which one's the Witcher sense?
Trail's fresh. His love just left home.
So he's going this way? I'm so bad at these games. Oh, there he is. He's out picking dope.
You, Ms. Love.
Shh. Hear that?
Got some knuckle tats, though.
Wolves. No, wild dogs.
Yes, more dangerous than wolves.
I'm hunting bigger game. The Nilfgaardians the Griffin killed. Where to find them?
Ah, I see. You a Witcher. That monster slayer they's talking about in the village.
Mm-hmm.
He needs some sleep or something.
I gotta kill those mutts before they hurt someone.
Oh man, we gotta fight. Help. I suck at fighting.
You don't mind blunting your silver blades on them?
Sure. Griffin's not going anywhere.
No. Dogs might, though. So step careful now. Come on.
These dogs been a problem for a while now?
Since the war started. Soldier on the march. He'll stop to rape a woman, strangle her, kill her man for a chuckle, even butcher a cow. But a dog, a kick in passing, no more. So these stray mutts form packs. They're gaunt. Guts stuck to their spines, covered in scabies, but they just die.
Scabies.
Attacked another one.
Oh, here they are. Here they come. Oh, shit. I'm gonna die.
That stench.
We got a couple of them. What's wrong with this one? Is the quest over? Oh. Ooh.
Dieter.
You know him.
We served at the Lord's Manor together, where the Black Army's encamped now. He was a stable hand, I was the Lord's Hunter. But that was before. Well, a long time ago.
Sorry. Hope you weren't close.
No. Not at all.
So, can you show me where you found the Nilfgaardians? Griffin, know anything about it?
Oh, not much. It's not my kind of game.
You're his kind, though. Survival instincts alone ought to make you care.
I walk silent through the woods. No griffin can hear me nor spy me.
He's an assassin. Where'd old boy go? There he is. He's showing me, right? Follow the hunter. Okay. Everything does look really, really, like lush. A lot of games like this, everything looks real, like, glitchy. Oh.
'Twas here. One lay there, by the stump.
Headless. You got a man bun.
The other hung from a branch. Guts splayed, stretching down to...
Oh, no, you don't.
Watch out for yourself now.
Has he got a gold tooth?
I'll be fine. Not the first griffin I've dealt with. Not likely to be the last, either.
Hope you're right.
He does.
Good hunting now.
Still got some gold fronts. Alright. Find some buckthorn.
Nilfgaardians were celebrating. Griffin interrupted them.
Where do I... The buckthorn's supposed to be by the lake. Using your witcher sense. Whoops. That's not the witcher sense.
Black, saturated with blood.
I hear dogs. What's that green thing? It's a sign. Fast travel. I gotta quit doing that. It looked like something was over here. It's like blinking. Or is that just me? Oh, what's this?
These prints are older and deeper. Heavily armored. Nilfgaardians, probably.
Is there a dog coming after me? Is that what those spots are? There's a bunch of them. Don't mess with me. Oh, they're going this way. I'm going the wrong way. Oh, whoa. Why is Skellige's thing red? So I have to grab up Roach. Here he comes. Look at him go. Alright.
That's it, Roach.
Look at him go. Whoops. This looks like where I need to go. Some Michael Phelps going on. He's pretty good at that. Whoop. Alright. So we hold the dive. Is it? It disappeared. There it is. Okay, so I can... That's all I needed? I don't want to die. There's Roach. There he is.
We have much work to do here. Quite a lot.
Oh, oh. Ow. It's all kinds of quests, man.
Not so fast, Roach.
Oh, man, I'm gonna have to fight this big thing. I'm not gonna be able to beat it. I already got half health. Don't ask how I lost 2/3 of my health already. I already did this, though. It says to go here. It says to come here. Where did my health go? All the Nilfgaardian soldier tracks using your Witcher sense. And they went to right here. Uh-oh. They stop right here. So do I... What do I do? Broken bridge. Okay, I'm here. What do I do now? It shows it's like right here. Okay. They're not going that way, though. I don't understand.
Several days later.
Can I go up there? Here. Do I have to jump this? I get a running start.
Griffin's nest.
Hey! It only took 4 hours.
Oh,
horse, dog, human. A few months' worth.
Ooh.
Female. Larvae and her wounds have already hatched. Been dead at least a week. Other griffin must be a male.
Oh.
Deep cuts over the whole body. Not a drop of blood on the beak or claws. Didn't defend herself. Crept up on her while she slept. Beak tips worn. Gray hairs in the coat. 10, 12 years old. Griffins pair off for life when young. Male must be about the same age. Thick shaft, dense barbs. A royal griffin. Explains why the male I ran into was so aggressive. Hunted the Nilfgaardians down here in the forest first, then started prowling the area. Did all I could. Should talk to Vesemir.
Hey.
Boy in clinics. Good lad, Master Witcher. No he.
Yes. This boy, will he venture out to inspect his raid anytime soon?
Ah! Marvis is a long way off yet.
I can't even talk to people.
What is it, Wolf?
Got good news and bad news. Good news first. Captain of a Nilfgaardian garrison knows where Yennefer went.
And the bad's that we have to kill the griffin for him. What else could he want from two witchers? Go on. Tell me what you know.
Griffin's abandoned its lair. Gotta make a lure, set a trap.
And how's that going?
Learned some things. It's a male. Had its nest in the Vulpine Woods. The Nilfgaardians burned the woods down, killed its mate, smashed their eggs. Thought they'd fixed things.
It's always the same. Instead of sending for a professional, they try to do it themselves, only end up making matters worse.
Learned some things. Oh. It's a male. The Nilfgaardians burned the woods down.
It's always the same.
Got the buckthorn.
Ought to work like a charm. Powerful scent.
More like stench.
City boy. Rotting meat, manure, piss. Standard smells of the countryside. Remember Tredegor? Hunting that Zugel in the trash heap? You spent half the next day bathing, scrubbing yourself.
How can I forget? You ever gonna stop bringing that up?
Fine. If everything's ready, say the word and we'll get to work.
Oh, there we go.
I'm ready. No point in waiting. Let's find a good spot to ambush it.
Picked one out already, other side of the stream. There's fields and a grove. Plenty of room and far enough so no one will get in our way.
Good. Meet you there.
Thunderbolt.
Yeah.
Whoa there, Roach.
Music change, that's always bad.
Move it.
There was a Gwent tagline right there. Alright. There's the stream. Get off the horse. Alright. Here we go. Oh, God.
A stream. Amber
waves. How am I gonna beat this thing? I can't even talk to Vesemir.
Perfect for an ambush.
I know how to choose them. So, ready?
Let's start. Wind's good. Bait scent will spread quickly.
Now all we have to do is wait. Come on. We can cower in the shade of those birches.
So tell me, once we find Yennefer, what'll you do? Got your eye on a contract?
No. I'll go to Kaer Morhen.
Little early to settle in for the winter.
Snows are a way off, yes. And that's what worries me. Nilfgaard's crossed the Pontarr in the east. Puts them maybe a week's march from Kaer Morhen. If they reach the valley before snows can cover the passes, well, we need to cover our tracks, hide our paths. Speaking of winter and wintering, think you'll come this year?
Maybe. Might bring a guest.
Look at their fucking goat. What? That needs to be a Gwent card. Oh shit, there we go.
Hear that? It's close.
Let's go give it a warm welcome. Wait.
What is it? Oh man, you serious? I gotta shoot things?
Won it in a card game while you ran around. Might come in handy.
I ain't gonna be able to shoot this thing.
A witcher with a crossbow? We breaking with tradition?
Stop talking. Got a griffin to kill.
Oh, dude, this thing's huge.
Watch out.
Kill the griffin. Or the griffin kills you. Get away from me.
It's about to die.
Oh my god. Hit him.
Damn, it's fast.
I see that. I'm dead, dude. Where's it going? It's gone. Where'd it go? Come on, Roach. eat the food. Oh, he got me. Frick. Get him! Oh, I'm gonna get him. Oh, I think I got him. Oh, he's dead.
Stand to improve some things.
Man spends his whole life learning.
Not a Witcher, unless he doesn't want to live long. But more on that later. Take the Griffin's head to the Black Ones. I'll ready our horses. Meet me at the inn.
We'll put some more up later on. I'll talk to you guys later.
Several days later.